And it's Nadine with the flag. We're just about to put that up.
And the race has started.